Yeah, everyone wants to see Weatherburn anyways.
I don't want to see
not very photogenic.
Alright, tell
them
about yourself.
Not the same.
No,
it's like Kool-Aid. Delicious. You're a fucking camera whore. Now it's game time. Fucking Shaquille O'Neal, baby.
Get a different goalie?
They changed their goalie more times than I changed my fucking underwear. Hey, Johnny! No, Kostic! I didn't even see it. What's going on, buddy? You starting or what?
No.
You're not starting?
Yeah, I don't know.
The French kid took your starting job.
He
what?
I don't know. Apparently he's been doing a good job since he's been here.
He's got a face my mother wouldn't even love.
Oh, whatever.
I'm sure he's a nice guy, but fuck.
Yeah, it's, I don't know. He's just like saying good looking at you.
No. Ladies love me. Chicks love me. Dudes want to be me.
I don't know about all that.
Should be a good one tonight, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Huh? Well, good luck, eh? You're back from your suspension, eh, Hunter? Yeah, how was that?
Six games
in the sin bin, hey? What'd you do? What'd you do this time?
Playing in flashes, baby.
Oh, you did it all, eh?
Fuck yeah.
Fuck. Hey, Jocelyn.
Do I walk out with
you? Yeah, you did you like the one I gave you?
Oh, yeah.
I'll give you more. You're about to choke in front of 10,000 viewers. How does that sound?
10,000.
I got 20,000 subs. It's going to get 10,000 views, minimum.
What?
Do you not watch these videos?
No.
No?
We don't give you time, no.
What?
We don't give you any fame. Come on.
I give myself fame. I'm the only one I need.
That's true.
Self-employed, baby. Hey, good luck.
Sometimes it either keeps you up or you go to bed.
Sounds like difficult to
say. You just go to sleep with a bunch of jizz on your...
Yo, fried egg, yeah. I'm so fucking
fried egg. If you sit there for like 5 minutes, she gets pretty runny quick.
5 minutes is a long ass time.
Like, barely got into the playoffs. We're talking about fucking jizz.
Actually, I recall you saying, we suck, I quit. Never coming back ever again.
Oh, and remember when he roasted Brad?
Don't.
Remember.
Okay.
What the fuck are you saying, man? Big playoff game, let's go.
You're retarded.
I'm sorry.
Let's hear one of Ridgen's good pre-motivational.
Let's go out there and let's play hockey.
Is that my
preview? Boys! Let's play hard and play for
you
guys.
The viewers, are you in a game right now?
They got like 400 likes, man.
Fuck the free world!
That has nothing.
And I'd also like to say fuck the police.
We should kind of focus here. I think we'll get a W.
Hammer down, man.
Manages.
Yeah.
Put that hammer down and focus.
And drop it. Drop that hammer.
Drop the mic.
Drop that ass.
Drop it low.
Drop it low.
Real low.
We got 3 shots.
One opportunity.
Second game we have wanted.
One moment.
Not exactly.
Are we gonna capture it?
Or just let it slip.
I don't want that now, so it's not everything.
Not in the song! Stick to the lyrics!
That's why we have intermission.
Fuck! No freelancing!
One shot. One opportunity. Seize everything you ever wanted.
Pick somebody you want to play for. You play for each other.
Remember, we gotta split that ice in half because they're gonna keep trying to cut to the slot. Remember last time they burned us for 3 in that third, so.
Watch the back door as well.
Yeah.
It's not take penalties, eh?
Yeah.
Like, they were gonna take penalties, they're gonna score.
They got the best power play.
Best power play by far.
Like, boys, if we don't take a single penalty all game, we'll win, no doubt.
Well, think of the first and second the other day.
Oh, we're 6-0?
We're 3?
It's the team that knocked us out last year in 5, so, you know, we can do this, boys. We can knock them out.
Three.
Let's just fucking win it. Who cares how many we do it in?
One game at a time, boys.
Hey,
come on, brother. Hey, I appreciate you helping me out last game with a few calls. It really does mean a lot to me.
What's that?
It's my birthday coming up, too, by the way.
Birthday?
Yeah.
What favors already?
Birthday? 21. 21, baby. Watch that slot. Oh, fuck.
That's off.
Oh, Paulie.
Took me a while, eh?
We can. We got to do a better job of those pegs. We can do better. I expect a little more.
See these fucking pegs?
No excuses, right?
All that pressure, you're not getting nets off in the first minute?
I haven't touched anything.
My heart, though.
Paulie, I'm so sorry, Paulie. What the fuck, man? Like,
holy fuck!
Here, I'll help you. Lift it up. All right, take it off. No, up. Here. That's how you peg a net. Hey, Jared. Hey, why does it say Mang on the back and your real name's Pussy? Fucking Hunter, you Leonard Skinner looking motherfucker. Hey, Hunter. Fucking look like Leonard Skinner. Scream, scream.
You gotta
fucking get somebody.
That is shaky.
What is?
Drop that in.
I no. Shh. Don't tell anybody.
I won't tell anybody.
All the fans at home don't realize. It was nasty, hey? It's having fun back here. A toast, hey, baby. Dun 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 dun. I don't know the lyrics. Oh, you want that, buddy? You fucking want it? Well, I got it. You can have that back now, buddy. You fucking diddler. Woo! You heard me! Boom goes the dynamite, baby! Woo! Woo! Yeah! Woo! 2-0! No, not gonna change the goalies? Okay. Oh, yeah, baby. What's up?
Jordy is for that puck, eh?
Well, he was telling me before he wants the puck, so I was giving it to him. Oh, yeah. I just want that puck. I want that puck real bad. You wish you had hands like this, baby. We're having fun with friends back here. Got it!
Oh,
hey, Hey, so hey, what are you doing this weekend? What are you doing this weekend?
I'll come to your place.
You're coming to my? Well, I don't know if my landlord's gonna be okay with that. Oh. Hey, you good with dogs?
No.
Yeah, then you can come. Baby.
Hey, after whistles, you gotta watch that shit because they're gonna draw you into.
Yeah, we gotta stay out of it. That's what's killing.
They want it. They want to get Trav off his game.
This ref has been good to us.
Yeah.
We could add 4 feet and see it. So just like, don't get in the shit.
They didn't care last game, but they care now.
It's playoffs. That's why. It's the Catalina wine mixer. Man, honestly, how frustrated are they getting right now?
So bad.
They're getting so choked.
I'm standing by the bench and they're just yelling at each other.
And my chippy little comments definitely aren't helping. But hey, I'm allowed to make comments, right? I can make jokes. I'm making jokes.
As long as they're not offending anybody, that's fine.
Just telling them they got ugly faces and...
What do you have in here?
A little pre-workout. The good stuff. That's okay. I like it. Hey, you look like Leonard Skinner, you fucking hippie. You look like Leonard Skinner, Hunter. Should have eliminated us when you had a chance. Screen! Oh, I saw it all the way. You know, you're bound to choke when you got 10,000 people watching on YouTube. I'm used to it though. Screen, move. Hey, you want to take a selfie right there? Let's take a selfie, buddy. Hey, let's take a selfie. Come on, you're not that bad looking of a guy. That's all yours, man. You can have that back. My gift to you. Give you guys at home a little bit of insight. I started the beginning of last season with this team in the preseason. They wouldn't sign me, and then so I ended up leaving for Lundar, and I've been here ever since. So. We'll see if they regret that decision or if it seems to be a good one after the series. Hey, Polly. Yeah, what are you doing on the weekend? Let's have some fun after a couple beers. What do you say?
I don't know, we'll talk to the boys.
We can celebrate this win together. Yeah. Nice to stop by the office, eh, Diddler? Nice to stop by the office. You know you're going down 1-0 back to Lundahl, eh? That's a fact. It's on the Wikipedia. You should check it out. On the wiki, man. On the wiki. On the wiki.
When their goalie's in on that side and never comes off, but when Travis is in, he's on every second place.
I'm also heavier than everybody, every other goalie in the league.
It's not like cross. He just, like, goes down and...
Are you gonna fucking drive her in? Like, fucking give it to her like your girlfriend, you know?
I've been single for 19 years. I haven't got time for that shit.
And I feel like an asshole.
Okay. What happens?
What's that back door? Oh, fuck. Hey, ref. Oh, fuck. Whatever, there's no fucking padding.
What happened?
No padding.
Alright.
Fuck.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Okay. I got a minute.
Fuck. Shoot. Freeze frame.
Stop driving!
Fuck. Fuck. Penalty. Are you gonna apologize to the viewers at home?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're sorry?
Yeah.
I'm sorry you're so ugly. I keep playing on my helmet. This Maltese Joe review is gonna be extremely interesting. Fuck. Hey, ref!
Why'd you lose your helmet?
These gels? These gels fucking suck, man. It's bullshit. Hey, the back of your jersey should say pussy, hey? Just say fucking pussy, manger. Watch behind you! Time, baby. Nice try, buddy. Nice try. That's the save of the season right there, I think. Nice try, man. Fuck!
fucked.
That's fucked. It's a selfish fucking trap. Thanks for holding us in there.
Yeah, hey, that's a good game, buddy.
Hey, this weekend ain't over here. Sunday is ours.
Absolutely not.
Fuck. You fucking come prepared for next game, boys. Like, fuck, man. You got like 5 shots on their fucking goalie. Like, he's a fucking bag of dog shit.
Now we're up fucking
3-0.
Spent 12 minutes in the friendly box.
Fuck.
Now we gotta fucking really work for it here, boys.
We lose Sunday, they got a stranglehold on us.
We're not losing Sunday.
We're not fucking losing Sunday.